Hey, what's going on, everyone? Just finished my second time lapse of what is it called? Lumber mill. And I could have done a lot of more time lapses, but I don't know why, but I just got distracted when I started building and just didn't start recording it. So, since I didn't make time lapses of all the stuff, I'll just not make any. I'll just fly over it real quick to show you it. So here's the thing that I just built. A little house. I did find this one on YouTube and copy it just because I couldn't come up with an idea. I did not copy the holes and stuff though. I made those because I wanted to make it look destructed, because we've got a orc camp over here. Or is what I was going for. And when I get it on the server, we'll probably put orc skinned NPCs over here. And, don't have a ton left to do, but I've got quite a bit still. I'm gonna make a half of like a castle type thing deal here. It's gonna have a wall coming down back here, and then it's gonna turn and go this way, and then end there, and then have like a door right in there. And then I've got to do a lot of stuff over here on this side. I wanna do a waterfall, but I'm not sure. I might do something else here because it sounds kinda weird, and I'm not sure what I'm gonna do there. Probably more some sort of orcish thing. I've still gotta figure out something there. But I have been dressing the arena with snow, which is taking a while because I'm doing it by hand, because I don't want everything covered up, and I find it easier to do it by hand than to go get some mod and do it. I did build another island because just this one by itself looked kind of awkward, and I considered taking it down, but then I was like, oh, I'll just make another island. So I did. Right there, it's got like a little trail thing to it. Made a little bridge. Not too much stuff, but still got a ways to go. So, I think. No, I didn't show this cave off yet. I'll show this cave off, I guess, real quick. Which I'm still trying to decide if I want to make it bigger or not, because there's tons of room for me to make it in. See, little area here, water dripping from the ceiling. Bats spawn in here and sleep and stuff. Then I got a secret little thing back here. And, yeah, it's kind of weird. But, yeah. You know how it is. On the server, we also have classes. And I just saw this spot right here that I made. And one of the classes is Assassin. And when you hold shift, you turn invisible for as long as your power level's going on, and you can just hide there. But yeah, basically that's it, and I'll bring some more updates or time lapses when I get more ideas. So, see you guys later.